What up, everybody? It's the homie RJ, and we are back with Dead by Daylight. And what I haven't done for quite a while, for quite a few Dead by Daylight videos, is play Survivor. You know, that dirty, disgusting killer meme. Play Survivor, you know what I'm saying? We go with my bae, you can see it right there, just chilling on the log. We're going with Claire, get that bread, Redfield, you know what I'm saying? Best RE girl in the whole entire series. Don't at me, I don't care what nobody says. But anyways, and what fits it perfectly, we went up against two different nemesis. And we break some ankles. And stick around to the very end. I also made a GMV, but stick around to the very end, because something funny just fucking happened. It's beautiful. But yeah, hope everybody has a great day, a great night. Whenever you're watching this, I love your little ponytail. And we'll see you guys right now. Alright, look at my girl looking all cute and shit. Alright. My card is over there. But, oh, we're versus Nemesis. Alright. We're playing Resident Evil, boys. Is that a zombie? That's a fucking zombie. You bastard. Oh, he's going inside. We're fine. Ooh. Let me see. He might be in the school. Huh. Well, I think we... Oh, yeah, they're inside the school. Jake from State Farm, Schmixen. Okay, I'm gonna work on this gym. Oh, he's right here. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Ah, man, just sucked the hell out of my soul. Okay, yeah, I have to. Yeet! Come on! Oh, shit! Damn! Oh, Cheryl, what are you doing? Cheryl, what are you doing? Cheryl, what are you doing? I'm focusing on trying to hit my skill checks. Well, God damn it! Oh, hell! Oh shit! The fucking zombie. Why you got a locker, sir? Thank you, Cheryl. Well, yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go do some shit over here. We gotta start doing gens, homegirl. Oh, is it just a? Is it a? Oh no, he's coming over here. Yo, my guy reeled. Cheryl, take a hit for me. Thank you. Thank you, Nemesis 2. My guy could have been an asshole and just fucking mollywopped me. Because I don't have no motherfucking, Damn, is anybody doing gens? You know, that'd be pretty cool. Alright. There has to be a gen over here, right? There's a gen probably in the casa. But there's a fucking zombie here? What? Oh, the gen that was in this fucking house. Okay, I don't think nobody's working on it, so let's take a little trip right here. I've been working on a gen. Ooh, great skill check, gang. Okay, he found the fang. He found the fangathin. Ooh. I think we should be able to get this done. Unless Stan just mobs over here. Oh my god. I jinxed myself! Wait, okay, now we might be able to finish this, I hope. We don't have Surge. Bing! Okay. Okay, shout out to Kindred. Kindred, my beloved. Okay, I got you. I got you, Fangathin. I got you! Oh, shit. Oh, run, Fang! Oh, I hope I can make it to the pilot. Fang, what are you doing? Go! Oh, my lord. Okay, we got a fucking... I don't... Okay, we're good. Oh, the fucking zombie! That zombie could have fucked me up, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm definitely getting hit here. Oh, maybe not? The sloops! Oh, the zombie! Leave me alone, sir! Holy fuck! We're alive, boys! We gave name of the Schloops! I can play video games sometimes. Oh, that fang got me smacked in my head. I kinda wanna... It's gonna tell him where I am, but... Okay, where is he? We're gonna do some drugs behind the rock, boys. Okay. Let's, take a little walk so I can get... Oh, well, I can do this gen back here. That's over there. That zombie almost fucked me up like twice. Okay. Boop. Oh, he got his tear up. Okay, so, and I think he might have barbecue. Where's he gonna hook? Oh, they really just, oh my god, I hope she has borrowed. Well, this nemesis isn't playing like an asshole, but still. Just so you can waste time, he can knock you down, so we have to heal. Or maybe he's going just for that, I don't know. It's alright, let's just do our gen. That's all that matters, you know? Fucking do gen. Gen. Ooh, I like his little setup he got here. Watch me just get smacked. Jakey Poo! Is he coming this way, bro? Oh, alright. Let's do a gen together, sir. Oh, Fangathin. We're gonna get this done. Wow. Okay, Kindred, my beloved. I hope he sees the Jake. Oh, he does, I think. Oh, those zombies right here, though. Let's go, Fangathin! Yo, what up, what up? Run, Shell, run! Run, Fangathin, run! Oh, that's why I was like, why the fuck she's running way over here to fucking Kingdom Come? Okay. And I do have my, we'll make it, so just a little bit faster. Okay, the gen is... Aki. Oh. Oh, shit, where does he fall? Okay, am I just gonna go for this save? Okay, he's going for that. Come on, Jakey Poo. Let's go for it. Oh, shit. Right here? You brave lad. All right. Oh my God! It. Oh, I'm on top of Jake. let's go back to this general. I don't think he's. Oh fuck. Does the Cheryl have fucking? Oh no, or is it deadlock? No, it's not deadlock. What is it? Does Cheryl have a? Oh, hi Cheryl. So if we have to wait for that gen to be done, you know, let's give her a little tickles. Oh, he's right there. The Sussinator. Oh, why would you? Oh, well, she's dead anyway, but still. Come on, Jakey Poo. Oh, he's gonna try. You brave lad. Okay, I think there's, one way the fuck over here, so we mobbing. Oh, Zombo, don't do it. Wait, where is he? What is going on over there? Wait, they saved her? What happened? Wait, did that salvo work? Oh, fuck. Oh my God, am I gonna get it? Why'd they open the gate already? Fuck! Fuck it, I'm running all the way to the other side. They opened the fucking gate. Oh, hi, Zombo. Bye, Zombo. Wait, where is it? Where's the fucking gate? Oh, it's over there. We're fine. Alright, GG's though, GG's. Intense Matcherino. Oh. We're gonna fuck around for a few seconds. Honestly, maybe there's a chest I can find over here? No. No. Wait, is there? Oh, I wanted to take the drugs. Okay, we gotta get out of here, bruh! Motherfucking Nero! Goodbye, Nemesis. And we're out. GG's. Holy shit. Bum, bum, bada, bum, bum. Ooh, that shit. And we got a good amount of saves. We did pretty damn well. Shit, y'all good as shit. Okay, I got, I'll take the three. I'll take the three any day. Hey, I got the pointage. I got my people. Lost my kid too. And do we rank it up? No. Hell yeah. Well played, y'all. That shit was tight.
Fucking zombies.
The world can be such a deadly trip. It's red in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'ma buy with it. Can't play Saint Touch because a little sin. The world can be such a deadly trip. It's not in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'ma buy a weapon. Can't play Saint Touch because a little sin.
I'd rather die for my fam. I was there forever, just sticking with my kid. I'll take a bullet for all of them, do anything for them, even if I sin.
Even night up just smiling since the very beginning. Always and forever infinity. Keep my super small, that's how it be.
You know that I might act super ignorant. On the come up, now I'm
the world can be such a deadly trip. It's red in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'ma buy a weapon. Can't play Saint Touch because a little sin. The world world can be such a deadly trip. It's not in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'm a bioweapon. And place ain't telling cause of the lips. The real is what I live by. You can either ride or die. Of a person, just let it fly. I was in up on my can't go insane in the membrane. Got my goddess feeling some type of way. I don't play, I'm on my way. Highest state of mind, so the skin I got to make. The world can be such a deadly trip. It's not in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'm a bioweapon. Can't play Saint Tether cause a little sin. The world can be such a deadly trip. It's not in my veins to lose my grip. If I lose my cool, I'm a bioweapon. Can't play Saint Tether cause a little sin.
That's for
for show to infinity. I stay in my flow. I'm on my mind, never fold. I gotta stay gold, and that's on my soul. I'm on a roll. Fuck the pussy, yo. I let it all go.
Searching for the stars, I won't suffer defeat. I just need a moment of relief. Searching for the stars, I won't suffer defeat.
When is when I land back, keep an eye on what I gotta do until my last fight. I was bent up on the ground. Maybe some herbs for the relief, and now I'm feeling fine.
Searching for the stars, I won't suffer defeat. I just need a moment of relief. Searching for the stars, I won't suffer defeat.
Distance, I saw.
shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bells, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard a mistake.
Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California.
She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. Have a dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chamber, they gathered for a feast. They stab it with a stealing knife, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember,